In this video, you'll learn what an elevator pitch is, how to craft one, and techniques for engaging your audience in order to communicate your research effectively and engage with your audience at CURE, the Conference on Undergraduate Research and Engagement. An elevator pitch is a concise oral statement of your research or creative interest and experience shared informally in various professional contexts. Goals of an elevator pitch include creating a memorable and positive impression and opening the door for further conversation. For CURE, your elevator pitch should include the following components. Introduction. Share your name, major, year, and who your faculty mentor or mentors are. The what. This should be a concise statement of purpose, concept, idea, research question, or problem being addressed. The why. Provides context and describes the significance or relevance of the project and how it can contribute to society or a particular field of study. Ultimately, you're addressing why what you're doing matters. The how, explanation of the process or method you chose to address the question or solve the problem. Your key findings, preliminary findings, or outcomes. What you found out or have learned up to this point in the project. And the impact. In what way has your project made an impact? How can the findings or outcomes of your project be used? Your elevator pitch should be approximately 1 to 2 minutes, clear, concise, and compelling, understandable to a wide audience. Keep in mind, a variety of disciplines are represented at CURE, so you'll want to avoid highly technical language or jargon. Adaptable, read the cues of your audience, explain terms if needed, and elaborate. And avoid acronyms, or if you use them, be sure to explain what they represent. A few tips and techniques to keep in mind when engaging in conversation with people about your project. Use storytelling when relevant. Consider using analogies to explain complex research topics. Use alarming or interesting facts as attention grabbers. For example, let's say your project is on the psychological impact of having a parent with cancer. You can capture people's attention by starting with, "Did you know over 5 million children in the U.S. are coping with the psychological impacts of having a parent with cancer?" Show enthusiasm for your topic. And lastly, practice, practice, practice. Share your elevator pitch with someone who is not familiar with your topic. Ask them what words or phrases stood out to them and why. Ask if they were confused at any point. Use their feedback to make adjustments. For questions about preparing for CURE, email ugresearch@niu.edu.